7 mistakes that will ruin a professional image. Some of us are aware of it and some of us are not. What is it? Image mistakes. A successful career depends on good grooming and self-care. 1. A polished look means being polished from head to toe, not neck to toe. A neatly groomed person wearing a great, well-fitting suit can commit image suicide when she forgets to attend to her hair and makeup. Hair, makeup and wardrobe should be in harmony or professionalism is brought into question. By harmony I mean the hairstyle should be in the same decade as the clothing, and should match the attire. For example, long, straight hair when worn down will look good on most occasions. However, when wearing a suit in a business setting the hair will look more in harmony if it is worn up or neatly tied back. Hair has a huge impact on image, it can make or break it. If you are trying to project a professional image, keep hair in good condition, without splits or ragged ends or two-toned. 2. Poor posture is a simple mistake that can ruin the image of a woman who otherwise has a profession image. A woman who is dressed well, has great hair and makeup can teeter over the edge with poor posture. A contributor to poor posture is wearing shoes with heels that are too high and push you forward. High shoes are great and give legs a great look, but be aware of shoes that are too high. When you find it difficult to walk, your shoes are probably too high. Again, be aware of your posture and if it is not adding favorably to your look, try some abdominal strengthening exercises. 3. Lipstick can bring your outfit and your face to life, however, too much caked on lipstick will ruin your look. Also, lip liner should not be seen. Lipstick should be dark enough to hide the liner. The liner is meant to give lips an even look and stop them from bleeding, it is not meant to be a border. Be very careful if you want to make your lips appear larger and decide to go outside the line. This, if not done properly, could end up giving a very messy look. 4. The darkness of eye makeup and lipstick should match. If you like to wear dark eyeliner and eyeshadow, make sure your lipstick is not light color. If you have light or blonde hair, dark eyeliner is overpowering and your image will not look professional. Stick to lighter shades. To be on the safe side, no matter what your coloring, don't wear dark eye makeup and lipstick in a professional setting. 5. Eyebrows frame the eyes and can add to a professional image or can ruin it. 3 things you want to avoid. 1. Eyebrows that are much darker than hair color. 2. Eyebrows that are hardly there, worn with lots of eye makeup. 3. Bushy, unkept eyebrows. 6. Nervous habits that you possibility don't know you have can detract from the image you want to portray. If you have a habit such as nail biting, hair twisting, knee jerking, pay attention to getting it under control. Although this is not a habit, nothing ruins an image more than gum chewing. If you want to create a professional image, don't chew gum in public. 7. A pleasant voice and a friendly attitude are characteristics that people respond to positively. If those characteristics are not evident or if the opposite is true, no amount of training or grooming will pay up for it. Click here to access the link below.